I voted for Donald Trump twice. I have defended him countless times. I thought he was horrific. I think that was the worst interview I've seen the president do. He was whining. He was complaining. He played the victim card time and time again. And then after that, he complained that, you know, somebody he had endorsed was now running against him. And I thought he was absolutely horrific. He's the former president of the United States. Act like it. He didn't in that interview.